When he had gone indoors, the blind man came to him and he asked him, "Do you believe that I'm able to do this?" "Yes, Lord," they replied. Then he touched their eyes and said, "According to your faith, let it be done to you." And their sight was restored. Jesus warned them sternly, "See that nobody knows about this." But they went out, spread his news all over the region and endless.
Is there anybody in here tonight who can't shut up about what God has done for them here?